Can you believe it? The impact when your phone drops is actually as powerful as a golf drive. Don't be surprised, that's just a regular day for your phone. Let's use GeForce as a reference point. Here's a common example we often hear. A fighter pilot's limit is 9 Gs, but a phone drop and a golf ball hit, those can be as high as 4,000 Gs. Military-grade impact resistance. Sounds tough, but how many cases out there can truly stand up to that kind of massive force?
As leaders in military-grade impact sensors, we gradually learn about the limitation. It only shows external damage, but can't measure the degree of internal impact.
Military standard test mainly involves 26 drops from 1.22 meters, multi-directional drops on 6 faces and 8 corners,
then assessing damage by eye. But what we can see is how much impact do the precise components inside your phone actually take?
Try to imagine this. What if a car crash test only checked if the car's exterior was damaged, but couldn't tell how much the passengers' lives were at risk? That's a massive flaw in safety testing, right? That's why our lab decided before designing any product to prioritize developing a scientific method for internal damage testing. This ensures our future phone cases achieve all-around protection. To gather internal impact data, we developed an instrument with an accelerometer for G-force measurement. First, we performed extensive drop tests to find the shock zones, the areas that take the most destructive force when a phone falls. Next, we set up the most extreme scenarios for these shock zones, measuring the high energy impacts that could cause internal damage.
Through scientific testing, we build a massive database which guides our product optimization. For AirX, we compared data from 150 plus prototype designs and found the best solution for internal damage protection, a multi-structure design combining the air isolation chamber and compression skeleton.
Phone case drop testing shouldn't just be for show. As pioneers, we believe scientific validation is key to evolve with technology and protection.